Good morning. If we can all please gather closer together toward the middle and place your items underneath the pews. Thank you. He just had it. He just took it. I don't know. Good morning. I would like again to please have everybody try to get closer together since we'll have a very full mass here. Appreciate that. And can you please put all items underneath the bench?
When they come here, let them stay here.
Okay.
Because they will not, they cannot reach this one. So let them, and give them this one.
Okay. Okay. No problem.
Can we get here or?
Right there.
Brothers and sisters, so we need your help
to squeeze as much as we can, because we still have empty places in the pews. The church is big to welcome everyone, and we have also seats in the hall. Also, for all the parents whose children brought the offering box, the box for donation, we did the Lenten drive. If you have it, please deposit here in the basket in front of the altar.
Good morning. For those who are standing and there is no room here, there is also some places in the hall and it's being broadcasted live. Also a reminder at this time, would you all please check your devices and silence them. Good morning. We would like to welcome all members and visitors as we celebrate Hosanna Sunday. The liturgy of our Mass can be found on page 284 of the Book of Offering. At this time, please silence all electronic devices. Let us stand.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever.
Amen.
O Christ, our God, make us worthy on this Hosanna Sunday to go out to meet you at your glorious second coming. Just as the crowds went out to meet you at your first coming, they carried palms and olive branches while shouting, Hosanna, blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord to save us and renew us. To you, to your Father, and to your Holy Spirit be glory, now and forever.
Amen.
As-salamu lil-bi'ati wa baniha.
Thank you. افتح اللهم شفتي ليخبر فمي بما اشتاك. افتح اللهم شفتي ليرتل فمي تسبيحا.
Let us raise glory, honor, and praise to the only begotten Son, the eternal, holy, and blessed Word, whose holiness is boundless, to the good Master who willingly humbled himself, although he is the power and wisdom of God, and to the one who is glorified by spiritual powers, and who was pleased with the praises of the infants and children. Baruch Mor Ishkohne.
To the good one be glory and honor on this feast and all the days of our lives and forever.
Amen. O Christ our God, in the heavens you are carried on a chariot of light, yet on earth you ride on a donkey's colt. You are hidden from the spiritual powers, yet you are praised by your holy disciples in the streets of Jerusalem. O Holy One, you are seated on the throne of your glory, yet you are honored by the crowds, the old and the young, infants and children, who spread their cloaks and branches before you. In your grace, you have planned all this for our salvation. Now, O Lord, we implore you the fragrance of this incense, to make us worthy to celebrate this feast with joy and gladness and with reverence for your profound humility. Prepare us to go out to meet you at your second coming with purity, wearing robes of glory, shouting with those who celebrate, Hosanna, blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Baruch Mor Ishkohne.
In that eternal feast, may we and our departed raise the glory to you, to your Father and to your Holy Spirit forever.
Amen.
Please be seated.
Thank you.
Berechmor ishkone, O Christ, you are pleasing to the Father who sent you, and you are the pure incense that who has made creation fragrant, bringing joy to the world. You fulfilled what was said by the prophets, and you are delighted by the praise of the children. May we rejoice in the sweetness of your love. Make our souls and sense fragrant with the beautiful holiness, Baruch Moris Kone.
That we may praise and thank your Father and your Holy Spirit forever.
Amen.
The Lord, sanctify our minds and purify our consciences, that may praise you with purity and listen to Holy Scriptures, to you be glory forever.
Amen.
Please be seated.
From the book of the prophet Zechariah. Father, give your blessing.
Glory be to the Lord of the prophets, patriarchs, and apostles. May the mercy of God descend upon the readers, the listeners, and upon this parish and her children forever.
Exult greeting, O daughter Zion. Shout for joy, O daughter Jerusalem. Behold, your king is coming to you. A just savior is he, humble, and riding on a donkey, on a colt, the foal of a donkey. He shall banish the chariot from Ephraim and the horse from Jerusalem. The warrior's bow will be banished, and he will proclaim peace to the nation. His dominion will be from sea to sea and from the river to the end of the earth. As for you, by the blood of your covenant, I freed your prisoners from a water's pit. Return to a fortress, O prisoner of hope. This very day I announce I am restoring double to you. The Lord will appear over them. God's arrow will shoot forth as lightning. The Lord's God will sound the ram's horn and come in a storm from the south. The Lord of hosts will protect them. They will devour and conquer with sling stone. They will drink and become heated as with wine. And the Lord, their God will save them, the people, like flock on that day. For like gemstone of a crown, they will shine on the land. Then how good and how lovely, grain will make the young men flowers, and new wine the young women.
A A reading from the letter of St. Paul to the Philippians. Paul and Timothy, slaves of Christ Jesus. To all the holy ones in Christ Jesus who are in Philippi, with the overseers and ministers, grace to you and peace from God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ. I give thanks to my God at every remembrance of you, praying always with joy in my every prayer for all of you, because of your partnership for the gospel from the first day until now. I am confident of this, that the one who began a good work in you will continue to complete it until the day of Christ Jesus. It is right that I should think this way about all of you, because I hold you in my heart, you, who are all partners with me in grace, both in my imprisonment and in the defense and confirmation of the gospel. For God is my witness, how I long for all of you with the affection of Christ Jesus. And this is my prayer, that your love may increase ever more and more in knowledge and every kind of perception, to discern what is of value, so that you may be pure and blameless from the day of Christ, filled with the fruit of righteousness that comes through Jesus Christ, for the glory and praise of God. I want you to know, brothers and sisters, that my situation has turned out rather to advance the gospel, so that my imprisonment has become well known in Christ throughout the whole praetorium. Praise be to God always.
Brothers and sisters, please stand, and we'd like to ask all our children to come closer to the altar so they can listen to the gospel, homily, and blessing of the branches. All children, please. Parents, stay in your pews. Just send your children and keep for them their seats.
السلام لجميعكم
ومع روحك.
Baruch Mor Ishkohne from the Gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ according to Saint John, who proclaimed life to the world. Let us listen to the proclamation of life and salvation for our souls.
أيها السامعون لأن الإنجيل المقدس يتلى الآن عليكم فاسمعوا ومجدوا واشكروا كلمة الله الحي.
Let us listen to the word of God. The Apostle John writes, "On the next day, when the great crowd that had come to the feast heard that Jesus was coming to Jerusalem, they took palm branches and went out to meet him and cried out, 'Hosanna! Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord, even the King of Israel.' Jesus found an ass and sat upon it, as it is written, 'Fear no more, O daughter of Zion. See, your king comes seated upon an ass's colt.' His disciples did not understand this at first, But when Jesus had been glorified, they remembered that these things were written about him and that they have done this for him. So the crowd that was with him, when he called Lazarus from the tomb and raised him from death, continued to testify. This was also why the crowd went to meet him, because they heard that he had done this sign. So the Pharisees said to one another, "You see that you are gaining nothing. Look, the whole world has gone after him." Now there were some Greeks among those who had come up to worship at the feast. They came to Philip, who was from Bethsaida in Galilee, and asked him, "Sir, we'd like to see Jesus." Philip went and told Andrew. Then Andrew and Philip went and told Jesus.
This is the truth. Hakkan walaman li jamiyaku.
Please be seated.
Good morning, and God bless you. Thank you. You look so good and so ready. Just I want you to go back 2,000 years back, 2,000 years almost. Children like you were lining up to meet whom? To welcome whom? To welcome Christ into Jerusalem. Jerusalem is part of the Holy Land. It's way back in the Middle East as well. Just to give you an idea, Hosanna Sunday. And what's the symbolic of Hosanna Sunday? The word Hosanna Sunday means save us, the word Hosanna. Hosanna. Save us, O Lord. But the word Christ himself, the name means as a savior. You know, Jesus. Jesus means as a savior. Then Christ, our savior, save us. And that's what the cry and the shout of people. And usually, when king comes after a war and he won the war, people those days would line up on the streets. They didn't have asphalt, they didn't have cars, they didn't have trains, they didn't have planes, they didn't have any of that. They would line up people to meet, and the king will be on his horse, because he is the conqueror one. Christ came totally different. He didn't come on a horse. He came in a colt, on a donkey, because he was Prince of Peace. And he was not coming to change the structure of the world, to throw the Romans out as the Jews were hoping. He came to save the people from sin and death. And why that time of the year? Why Jerusalem? Because in Jerusalem was the temple, and in the temple the offering and the Passover. The Passover for the Jews was remembrance when they were saved by God from the Egyptians. And that's why when they were welcoming Christ, they were hoping that, like he saved them in the old days from the Egyptians, he would save them again now from the Romans. And this is the reason they came and lined up the street for him, and they said, "Hosanna. Save us, O Lord." I want to ask you and your parents, in some ways, just thinking, what the most prominent person you ever met? Think about, what's the most important one were you looking for to see and to meet and you met? 2 weeks ago in LA, they had the Oscars, and they have lined up the red carpet, and all the stars, the movie stars, will be coming. And people would be eager to get an autograph and see a picture or something. This for them, the most important people. Some others would be the sports stars, you know, the champions, the MVPs. Some of them would be presidents, governors. Some of them would be the Pope or whatever, or king or anything. But you know, The most important people, those I'm mentioning, all of them will disappear one day. All of them will die. But the most important one who's coming to everyone's heart is the Christ himself. Think about it. As much as we receive and see many people, we receive Christ in our own heart. And he is the greatest one ever to visit us and will come in touch with him. With him. And this is the way you and I hope in this Hosanna Sunday, we think about it. How blessed are we? The children shouted, blessed is the one who comes in the name of the Lord. How blessed are we to receive Christ into our own hearts? The difference, the children, they, at those times, they didn't have red carpet. The branches were in some ways the red carpet. They threw the red carpet for him. I don't know if you and I are throwing the red carpet of our hearts for Jesus. On his way into our own heart, are we throwing him the red carpet? Are we welcoming him in every way and tell him, come, save me, O Lord. Save me from my selfishness. Save me from anything. I know maybe I'll tell him, save me from that person because I hate that person. Save me from this political party because they're against me. Save me from this candidate. You know, we have saved me from. Save me from my anything that other than spiritual. Maybe this is what we say. But here we talk about the salvation of my soul, because the other one is temporary, but this one will be eternal one day. I hope you and I, during this week, we will welcome Christ in the red carpet and think about him coming into my own heart, into my own life, and changing me as well. Usually, Houston is used to hurricane. When you have hurricane, storms, they send you Amber Alert. And what if somebody is kidnapped, they send you Amber Alert. I want you to send Amber Alert this week in a good way, telling them, the Lord is waiting for us. Let us welcome him. Welcome him into our own heart. This is the Amber Alert to make sure we'll have a room and prepare ourselves to receive Christ in a very joyful way, an eager way to be with him every step of the way. That will be a true Hosanna Sunday. Bless us, O Lord, and bless and save us, O Lord, in every way. أحبائي كلمة صغيرة شعنيني معناتها المسيح خلصنا يا رب. والمسيح اسمه كلمة يسوع معناتها المخلص. مثل ما استقبلوا ليسوع وحبوا انه هو كان اهم، مين اهم شخصية قطع بحياتنا؟ كلهم اهميتهم من كل شخص التقينا فيه وكنا حابين نلتقى فيه، ما حدا منهم مع احترامنا لكلهم اهم من يسوع المسيح. مثل ما تلمي كل الاولاد وكل الناس وقتها حيوا المسيح وتأهلوا فيه، لكن للاسف بعدين بدهم يغيروا فكرهم. نحن بدنا نستقبل المسيح بحياتنا ونقول له يا رب انت بدك تضلك محور حديثنا، محور حياتنا. كان المسيح وقتها بديك الاسبوع حديث المجتمع، حديث المجتمع. ان شاء الله يسوع هالجمعه كل يوم من حياتنا بيكون حديثنا تنتقرب منه اكثر ونعيش معه اكثر. God bless you and have a happy and blessed Sunday. Hosanna Sunday.
Now, the bishop will bless the branches, the olive branches and the palm branches. And after the final blessing, we'll carry them into the procession to the stage outside. Please stand.
هذه الأرض.
Lord of heavenly power, the seraphim and cherubim, the angels and archangels, and all spiritual beings tremble before you. They cover their eyes before your majesty. They worship you with reverence and awe, and glorify you without ceasing. Here on earth you are praised by infants, children, and all the faithful shouts of Hosanna. We implore you, O Lord, to pardon our faults in your grace, and to forgive our offenses in your mercy. May we live according to your will and find mercy and compassion in this world and in the next, O Lord our God, to be glory forever.
Amen.
Peace be with you.
And with your spirit.
Bow your heads before the Lord.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison. Lord God, you have shown us your plan of salvation. Now in your abundant mercy, bless these branches, that they may bless those who carry them and take them. May they educate children, strengthen the young, and give dignity to the elderly. May churches, monasteries, and convents and homes be filled with their blessings. May they confirm the faithful in the true faith and in good works. Glory, honor, and adoration are due to you, to your Father, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever.
Amen.
Maybe I want to ask all the children just to maybe stretch your hand like this toward the branches, as I'm going to bless the branches. May these branches be blessed and sanctified in the name of the Father,
Amen.
And of the Son,
Amen.
And of the Holy Spirit,
Amen.
Thank you so much for your help. Now go back to your seats. And brothers and sisters, after we finish our divine liturgy, we will be going into procession outdoor.
We believe in one God,
the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth.
Of all things visible and invisible, we believe in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, born of the Father before all ages, God from God, light from light,
true God from true God,
begotten not made,
consubstantial of the Father. Through him all things were made.
For us men of God,
salvation, he came down from heaven and by the Holy Spirit was incarnate.
Etulot mad pedalo alodam haditalu venopsu go
taibuto keole baitu visvo jibhai kido ondu
thank you. Almighty Lord and God, you accepted the offerings of our ancestors. Now accept this offering that your children have brought to you, out of the love for you and for your holy name. Shower your spiritual blessings upon them, and in place of their earthly gifts, grant them life in your kingdom.
Amen.
As we remember, Lord God and Savior Jesus Christ, his plan of salvation for us, we recall upon this offering all those that have pleased God from Adam to this day, especially the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Saint Joseph, her spouse, the 12 apostles, Saint Maron, Saint Cherbil, Saint Rafa, Saint Namtallah, Blessed Masabki brothers. Remember, God, the children of the Holy Church, our fathers and mothers, our brothers and sisters, both the living and the departed, especially those for whom this sacrifice is offered, for the living and deceased members of this parish community, in a special way for our children, and for peace in the world, especially in the Holy Land, Ukraine, Lebanon, and for peace in our own hearts, our own families, and for anyone who asks us to pray for them, especially sick and suffering. Remember also those who share with us today in this offering.
Amen.
Please be seated. We're on page 774, the Anaphora of St. Peter.
O Father, God of peace and Lord of security, make us worthy to embrace one another with this sincere kiss in the spirit of your unending love, that we may raise the glory and thanks to you through only Son and through Holy Spirit, now and forever. Peace, altar of God, peace is the only missive place upon you. Peace to my brother priests, subdeacons of the church, and servers of the Holy Spirit.
Let us give the greeting of peace to our neighbor with love and faith that are pleasing to God.
Baruch Moris Goni, O Lord, we bow before you to receive your blessing and assistance, for we are weak. And your support and rivers of all, Baruch Moris Kohne.
Praise the glory to you, to your only Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever.
Amen.
O Lord, may the light of your face shine upon us, deliver us every evil, and blot out all our transgressions, that we raise glory and thanks to you, Baruch Moris Kohne.
To your only Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever.
Amen.
The love of God the Father, the grace of the only begotten Son, and the communion dwelling with the Holy Spirit, be with you, my brothers and sisters, forever.
And with your spirit.
Let us all lift up our thoughts, our minds, and our hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give glory to him. Let's give thanks to the Lord with reverence and worship him with humility.
It is right and just.
Truly it is right and just to glorify and exalt your Maker of all creation. With the angels we glorify you, and with voices of praise we cry out and proclaim.
Oh,
Odagdom Hashodi Lema Bethaye Sabin Lahmo Bidau Kadishutu Barehu Kadish Waksoya Biltel Mida Kadoma Sabahul Mini Kulhu
أحلو فيكون وحلو ساقية ما تقسى وما تهاب حوسو يتحوبي والحاي دل علم علمي
آمين
وخانو عالكسو دمزيقو من حمرو من مايو بارخ قادش ويا بنت الميدا وكدومار سابخ ومن كل خون هونو دانيتا دمو ديل دياتك احداتو دحلو فيكون وحلو ساقية مدشد ومتيهب حوصو يتحوبي والحاية دل علم علمي
آمين.
He then commanded and instructed them, saying, each time you celebrate this mystery, you will remember my death and resurrection until I come again.
We remember your death, O Lord. We profess your resurrection. We await your second coming. We implore your mercy and compassion. We ask for the forgiveness of sins. May your mercy rest upon us.
O Lord, remember your coming that saved us. As we await your second coming, we offer you praise and ask you, on the day when you will judge the righteous and sinners, do not condemn us because of our sins, but have compassion and mercy on us. Turn your face away from our sins and assist us. For this, your church implores you and through you and with you, implores your Father, saying,
have mercy on us, Almighty Father, have mercy on us.
O Lord, as we, your simple children, receive your graces, we thank you for them, and because of them,
we praise you, we bless you,
we adore you, we glorify you, we profess our faith in you, and we ask you, have compassion on us, O God, have mercy on us, and hear us.
How awesome is this moment, my beloved, for the living Holy Spirit descends and rests upon this offering for our sanctification. Let us stand with reverence as we pray.
In Morio, Estejibna Yarab, hear us, O Lord, and may your living Holy Spirit come and rest upon us and upon this offering. By his descent, he makes his bed the body of Christ our God.
Amen.
And makes the mixing this chalice the blood of Christ our God.
Amen.
May those who share in these mysteries be cleansed, body and soul, from every sin and receive eternal life.
Amen.
Please be seated.
For all those who have an intention, please approach the altar.
O Lord, accept our intercessions and prayers and direct security to your people and peace to your flock. Protect our shepherds, Francis the Pope of Rome, Sheriff Peter of Patriarch of Antioch, me, your unworthy servant, and assist the priests, the deacons, and all those who serve your holy church, so that they may intercede and pray to you on our behalf. We pray to you, O Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Heavenly Father, as we hold up our palm branches high, Let them remind us of Jesus' victory and how he brings peace to our hearts as the King of Peace. We pray to you, O Lord.
Lord, have
mercy. O Lord, on this Hosanna Sunday, we raise our voices with the church, proclaiming Hosanna. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. We pray to you, O Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
O Lord, we joyfully remember when Jesus entered Jerusalem as the humble Savior, riding on a donkey. Please teach us to be humble in our lives too. We pray to you, O Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
O Lord, we come before you seeking the wisdom that surpasses all understanding. Help us know what's really important to you. We pray to you, O Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
O Lord, help us understand your teaching in the Bible. Show us what matters forever, so what we can use our time, energy, and the things you may want. We pray to you, O Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
بارك يا رب كل أطفال العالم الذين يحتفلون اليوم حاملين الشموع وأغصان الزيتون. نصلي خاصة للأطفال الذين يعانون الحرب والجوع والمرض. افرج يا رب عنهم وساعدهم نسألك يا رب.
Every member, O Lord, our parents, brothers and sisters, teachers, all the faithful departed here everywhere we have gone to their rest. Forgive us and forgive them for all sins and offenses to our Lord God and Savior Jesus Christ, who is without sin. We hope to find mercy, forgiveness for our sins and for theirs.
Grant us, O God, to the departed, and forgive the sins we have committed, with or without full knowledge.
Grant us pardon, O God, and forgive us and the departed, so that your blessed name may be glorified in us in all things. With the name of our Lord Jesus Christ and of your living Holy Spirit, now and forever.
As it was, is now, and shall be forever. Amen.
Hymn number 47.
Pleasing oblation, who offered yourself to your forgiving sacrifice, who offered yourself to your Father. You are the high priest who offered yourself as the Lamb. To your mercy in our prayer, rise like incense, which you offer to your Father through you, to you be glory forever. O God the Father, you thank and encourage us, for we are weak. We implore you to purify us from every sin, and to accept our offering, so that in one spirit we may call upon you, praying.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours,
now and forever. Amen.
O Lord, lead us not into trials of temptation, that we not have the strength to overcome, but deliver us from every evil. Baruch Mor Rishkohne, for the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, with the only Son and the Holy Spirit, now and forever.
Amen.
Peace be with you.
And with your spirit.
Bow your heads before the God of mercy, before his forgiving altar, before the body and blood of our Savior, who gives life to those who partake of him and receive the blessing from the Lord.
O Lord, bless your worshipers who bow before you and implore you. Make them worship your mercy and forgive their sins. For you are almighty and rich in compassion. We raise the glory and thanks to you, to your only Son and to your Holy Spirit, now and forever.
Amen.
The grace of the most holy Trinity, eternal and consubstantial, be with you, my brothers and sisters, forever.
And with your spirit.
Let each one of us look to God with reverence and humility and ask him for mercy and compassion.
I address you with these scenes, holy gifts for the holy, with perfection, purity, and sanctity.
One holy Father, one holy Son, one holy Spirit, blessed be the name of the Lord, for he is one in heaven and on earth. To him be glory forever.
Make us worthy, Lord God, so that our bodies may be sanctified by your holy body, and our souls are purified by your forgiving blood. May our communion be for forgiveness of our sins and for new life. O Lord, our God, give thee glory forever.
Brothers and sisters, for the Holy Communion, for those who are in the hall, please stay there. Three clergies will be with you to give you the Holy Communion. For those who are at the church, the bishop and three clergies will be in the front of the altar giving communion. Two in the center and two on the sides. Please help us and look to your side and go to the side if it is available, because in this way you are helping us to move on. Thank you so much.
بكاس المحبة اربها.
back to Christ.
I see the King of Glory coming on the clouds with fire. The whole earth shakes, the whole earth shakes. Yeah. I see His love and mercy washing over all our sin. The people sing, the people sing. Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest. Hosanna, Hosanna. Take their place with selfless faith, with selfless faith. I see a near revival stirring as we pray and seek. We're on our knees, we're on our knees. Hosanna. Hosanna in the highest. Hosanna.
إنك حياتي إنك وجودي فلك صلاتي وعودي ولك أقدم ذاتي
يا يسوع يا إلهي يا ينبوع لا متناهي إنك حياتي إنك وجودي فلك صلاتي
أيضا وأيضا بك ربنا تفت سبيل إليك نرفع لأنك طعمتنا جسد ودمك الحي سقيتنا يا محب البشر ارحمنا
ارحمنا يا رب يا حنون يا رحوم يا محب البشر ارحمنا.
Please be seated. Let us take a moment of silence to thank God for his precious gift, the body and blood of our Jesus Christ. Let us pray. Soul of Christ, sanctify me. Body of Christ, save me. Blood of Christ, fill me with love. Water from Christ's side, wash me. Passion of Christ, strengthen me. Good Jesus, hear me. Within your wounds, hide me. Never let me be parted from you. From the evil enemy, protect me. At the hour of my death, call me and tell me to come to you, that with your saints I may praise you through eternity. Amen.
Okay, for the announcements, on Good Friday, March 29, we do have a second collection benefiting the Holy Land, and also the Daughters of Mary will be selling Easter sweets today and during the week after the liturgies in the hall. For the Holy Week, on Monday and Tuesday, we have the liturgy at 6:30, followed by the rite of the blessing with the Holy Cross at 6:30, Monday and Tuesday. On Wednesday, the liturgy is at 7 p.m. with the rite of lamp and the blessing of oil for the sick. On Holy Thursday, we have the liturgy at 7 p.m. with the rite of the washing of the feet. And after the liturgy, we will have hours of adoration and confession will be available. On Good Friday or Great Friday, we have the pre-sanctified divine liturgy at 9 a.m. morning. And afternoon, we have the adoration of the cross and burial of the Lord at 3 p.m. and 7 p.m. The 7 p.m. service will be followed by a Lenten dinner served by the Daughters of Mary. Easter liturgy, Saturday midnight mass, will be held at 11 p.m., not noon. And on Sunday, we have the liturgy at 9:30 and 11 a.m., followed by egg hunt. For the procession today, after the Thanksgiving prayer, the cross and the altar server will lead the procession and then we'll follow them. At the end, the bishop and the clergy will follow you as it happened in Jerusalem when people walked in front of Jesus preparing the road for him. So that's what we are going to do. And of course, take all your belongings with you. Don't forget your kids here. And the people will be in the back of the church to give you olive branches and palm branches, blessed during the liturgy. For those who are in the hall, in the back, we'll have someone also in the middle door will be giving you the olive branches. So while you are exiting, don't forget to take the olive branches with you.
I think the best way to throw the red carpet for Jesus is to go to confession. This would be throwing the red carpet for Jesus to welcome him and be always in the state of grace in every meaning of the word.
We thank you, O Father, for this gift that you have given us, though we are unworthy. Do not shame us because of our sins, but help and save us. Baruch Mor Rishkohne.
Let me raise the glory and thanks to you, to your only Son and to your Holy Spirit, now and forever.
Amen.
Peace be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lord Jesus, stretch forth your right hand and bless your people. Protect them by your cross, be their shelter and refuge. And perfect them with abundant blessing, Baruch Mor Rishkohne.
Let me raise glory and thanks to you, to your blessed Father and to your Holy Spirit, now and forever.
Amen.
Lord God, make us worthy to meet you in this procession on this solemn feast. Remove from us the ways of sin and clothe us with robes of virtue. Purify our hands that may carry candles and branches, leading us to holiness. Open our mouths that we may sing hymns and psalms. Lead us on the path to chastity and angelic purity. In this holy procession and all the days of our lives, we praise and glorify you now and forever.
Start walking a little slowly.
Bye.
وَجَاءَ Now we leave the stage slowly. We don't jump.